ago when protesters breached the fence. They overtook about 10 to 15 Capitol Police officers.
All right. Get ready to show them clearing the steps.
We've heard a lot of bangs and we've seen a lot of smoke. And Rich, if you can zoom in, you'll see that the police are trying to clear the area of the steps. Protesters took over that area much earlier this afternoon.